Are we live? I think we are live. Yes, we are. How's it going, you guys? This is 2222, formerly Hook the Gamer. Today we're going to be playing, I got YouTube Studio opened here. So let's get OMSI 2. There we go. Basically, this is the first time I've done a live stream, so bear with me here. There's gonna be a few bumps in the road. Hopefully, my Zoom is working here. Scott, I'm just using the internal mics, so hopefully you guys can get some loud noises. Sorry if I ear raped you guys. Okay, so what are we playing here? This is a German bus simulator that I've played when I was younger, so we're gonna create a new personnel file. We're gonna call it Canadian. Oops, no. Germanian. Germanian. Immigrant. I'm a Canadian immigrant to Germany, so I'm a Germanian. Okay, I don't know. I'm stupid. Okay. So we're going to load a save situation. And we're going to do Fall of the Wall to start, because that one sounds pretty cool. So, only 4 days after the Berlin Wall was opened, lined E-522 from... I'm totally going to botch these fucking pronunciations. Rathaus-Spandau and Falcon C station in the GDR was introduced. Take a ride, restbound, into the east. Smiley face. Experience the fall of the Berlin Wall. You were the driver of one of the first trips between Berlin West and Falcon C, former GDR. If you don't know what that is. Oh, yeah, this webcam is ass. Look at that speed. I apologize. You'll see my facial reactions. Who gives a shit? At least my, my screen capture is good. My webcam, my VX2000 life cam, which sucks royal dick. But anyways, we'll start as Germanian immigrant, and we will get start. I'm just gonna, hopefully I don't have to configure my thing. We're gonna load all our tiles. Hopefully my I hope you guys aren't too loud. It's probably awfully loud, that noise, so I'm gonna turn the Zoom down. Is that better? Sorry about that. Here, just to double check, I'm gonna pull up my stream on the YouTube app. Yeah, okay, that's good. Alright, come on, you piece of shit. So I've got the Logitech driving force here. Yeah, pretty noisy with the automatic transmission pedals. No shifter or clutch, but they're buses, they have automatic transmissions anyways. So I guess we're going to be driving an old double-decker. So, yeah. So, if we push Alt-E, I think it is. No. Oh, that's such a nostalgic sound. It's Alt. Alt-Y? Shift-Y? Oh, it's Shift-Y. Okay. So, that gives us all our information. Okay, good. The steering wheel's working, even though... I've never been able to fix this with OMSI. OMSI, I don't know how it's pronounced. Omnibus simulator, so I guess it's OMSI. But, horn's working. So, it appears that my steering wheel is functioning. The force feedback does act up sometimes. So hopefully that's not an issue. So I'm gonna start the engine here. Do I even have any of these buttons programmed? Other than that one? Okay, I have that one programmed. It looks like it was a rainy day that day, or... Here we go. Are we even, do we even have a schedule? Oh, we don't have a schedule. What am I doing here? E522. MOSA 1, whatever that means. Okay. Where are we right now? I am going to, just a second here. I'm going to move over my Chrome window so I can Google things if I have to. OMSI fan window. Oh, that's my Steam. Okay, there we go. So... Fuck off. Fuck, I can't find the map. Oh, great. Where are we? Let's just figure that out. Okay, we're at Falkensee. Whoa, we're, put that in neutral. Put the parking brake on. We turn on our wipers. What is our temperature in the bus? Am I missing that? See, you got clutch. Relative humidity. Do you guys see temperature in bus? Oh, climate in bus temp. It's 15 Celsius. Alright, let's get some heat going here. If I can remember how to do this, I haven't played this in a long time. So. Oh, I forgot I have a thermometer right there. Didn't it have tooltips? That is loud as shit, man. I am going to turn my speakers down. Excuse me. Oh, Christ. What am I doing? I just do it in fucking Windows. Oh, wait a minute. That's better. Okay. So we're gonna hit Alt, we're gonna pull up our schedule, E522, looks like that'll be at 8:45 a.m. Wait, what is that there? Yeah, let's do a driving as additional bus, because that'll be cool, I guess. Skip the timer. Our terminus right now to out of service. And as we do it here in Calgary, there we go. Alright, let's pull up. Show up up here. Okay, it's the E5 22. How do you spell it? Fucking retard. Line number E. Oh, okay. It's only give us a few minutes to figure this out. A different one, I guess. Let's go there. Okay, you know what? Shit. I am utterly confused right now. We'll just go the other way, I guess. It's gonna load the map, do all that, do all this fucking bullshit we have to do. Look, the climate in the bus is going up. It says 18 degrees Celsius. The fans are working. Holy shit, this is so loaded. Times in this game were ass. Now that I think about it, they were ass. What's up, guys? Oh, come on, game. Fuck. Terrible optimization. There we go. That's gonna load in the graphics, too. So, an odometer. 485,514 kilometers. That is pretty fucking hefty. Right. Oh, my schedule's right there! Parking brake on? Interlock brake was on. Up. And I am rolling in dust. That's not my line. We will displace bus 1762, which will be withdrawn. What the fuck? guy turning right from the left. That was the bus that I replaced. So. Yeah, someone's gonna fucking get on because my sign's wrong or something. Oh, nice. Let me out. Great, my fucking steering wheel hit the curb and now... Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm... Where are we fucking going? I'm driving like such a retard right now. Fuck off! The force feedback, like... Here's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Let's fix this. Did it seriously just... The centering spring shouldn't fucking matter. Yeah, that'll fix it. Now it's fucked up. Okay. Fuck, it's on mouse control. Oh my god, this is a terror. This live stream's just going great, isn't it? Somehow they both got turned on. Fuck off. This really strong centering spring to fight? No, that's not gonna happen. Sucks, I have to use the mouse to look, but... Fucking go, Grandma! Why does this game have such a buggy fucking system? Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Fuck this shit. It used to work. Guess it doesn't anymore. Why is that in my fucking way? Nerbin Clinic, alright. 1986. Sure. Let's see, Berlin's mass transit system in 1986 with a man NG202, I think they were. Ugh. We're going to wait for all the shit to load, because this actually loads a lot of terrain, because, you know, my computer's, I have it on the Mac settings, because I actually have a computer now. Oh, that can handle my, this, horribly optimized game. This is, oh, fucking hell. Oh, wait, no, wait. Just wait. Oh, OMSI is not responding. Oh, well, that's... Oh, come on. Nice. You are just a lovely son of a bitch, aren't you? Fuck. No, because I don't need reduced multi-threading. Load line 5. Nerven clinic. Start. I know I'm pronouncing all of these fucking German names wrong, so... I don't know. Now we gotta load all these fucking tiles again. Motherfucker! Viewers, apparently. And one concurrent viewer. I really have one viewer right now? All right. All right. Well, at least that time the sign is actually set. Is that the RPM gauge or something? What is that? It must be. It's weird. 2,800 RPMs? Shift Y. Okay. Let's take a 5. We're not. We're at our Nerven Clinic. Fuck off. Nerven Clinic. Alright. 1517. Sensibly, I'd wait, but, I don't really feel like it. Why did the game just fucking freeze? Because it's quick save, I see. Okay. Get some heat going. Where's the fan switch? That's the radio. to Phillips. Let's take a look around the bus, shall we? We got a view of me. Upstairs, upstairs. That's what's so cool about double-decker buses, is that you can literally sit and see out the front, like the driver. Kind of quite a cool little view in my opinion. Don't know what's going on with this lighting. Fucking hell, man. Now I have to wait for it to load all of those tiles again. Fuck this fucking game and its fucking bugs. And its slow fucking loading times. They are fucking bullshit, you know? Fucking bullshit. So, the fuck up on you.
OMSI 2, the bus simulator.
Jesus.
I will be right back while this loads. Ah, shit. Holy shit, man. It's still not fucking loading. Jesus Christ. The stream. I haven't even gotten started on this stream. Oh. What the hell? Is it asking me something? Fuck, man. You know, I just want to play fucking OMSI. Fucking OMSI. On the bus fucking simulator. But I guess I fucking can't. So, that's fucking bullshit. Well, this is just such a clusterfuck software. Like, Jesus Christ. Now it's stuck initialized. Come on, geez, this is ridiculous. No, why didn't you fucking ask me that before? Well, let's try this again. Oh, Christ. No. It's loading environmental traffic. Whatever the fuck that is, I don't know what the fuck that is, but it sounds like the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard. Huh. Whoa. Hello there. Okay, let's just, before we start the bus, let's start our route. 5N from there. Yeah, storm rolling.
Jesus. Okay. Well, we're just gonna wait for our... Oh, fuck it. We'll just skip ahead. It's a right turn. I remember from when I used to play that I actually, it's crazy that I actually remember the reds. It's a right turn. Come on. Do your terrain refreshing. Why is it freezing? Oh, fuck off! This is bullshit. What the fuck? Man! Piss off with your glitches! For fuck's sakes. Oh. Fuck. Let's lose my shit. We're a bit ahead of schedule now, so we'll just wait here a minute. I can wait that long. She's not too shabby. I see there's one person watching, it looks like. You feel free to shout yourself out. You seem to be the only one watching, so. Oh, hello, son. I guess the speed limit's about 30. We're keeping a perfect schedule here. Thank you.
let's quick save our situation here. What's going on, dude? Okay, piss my ass then. Oh, fuck it. Just because I stopped, it's gonna quick save my situation. Not shifting into third for some reason. Okay. That's cool, I guess. I need to turn off that autosave. That's so annoying. Fuck. Hello, fellow Germans. Well, we're gonna do another terrain refresh here, guys. This is so annoying. Fuck. That was good, but... So it's speed limit's 30, but I don't even think. I'm gonna put it... Oh! Why is it shifting into third? What the hell's going on? Fresh terrain shit? Motherfucker! I'd be fine if the terrain refreshments only took like 5 seconds, but the fact that they take 30, 45 fucking seconds is bullshit. Hour trying to get 2 stops into this fucking game. Like, this is the stupidest fucking shit I've ever fucking done. Oh, come on! these things. Fist through the fucking monitor. Great, the fucking textures just... Fuck you. God. Shit. Okay, so guess what? Alt F4ing out of this fucking game. Let's just go the extra mile, I guess, and, oh, you're a sack of shit, you know that? You know, I've tried to, get this shit to fucking function properly, but, this fucking shit doesn't fucking work. Every fucking time there's some bullshit that comes up. And it won't fucking work. So, we're gonna load the whole map at start. So, this is 369 tiles to load. I'm sorry to keep you guys waiting. This might take a while. So, okay, maybe not. I'm just going to load those tiles pretty quickly, because a lot of those tiles are pretty bare, I think. And are just, you know, they don't have a lot of the, like, splines on them or anything. So, yeah. So it is loading the whole map this time, so we won't have to worry about it fucking freezing. If that's what the problem is, it keeps going refresh terrain, and then the whole game freezes for 45 fucking seconds, because, you know, it's fucking bullshit. I am so fucking done with this. You know. Okay, we're refreshing the terrain. Now do that now, please, you fucking worthless sack of fucking German shit. Just rock back and forth. Oh, fuck, there. There we go. Now I can rock back and forth in the fucking chair while we wait for it to fucking work, because it's a sack of shit. You know, fuck, fuck, fuck.
fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Ass, ass, ass. That really hurt my hand. Ooh. Ooh, I think I damaged some nerves in my finger. Ah. Yeah, that might take a while. If it took fucking 45 seconds to refresh 8 tiles, how long is it going to take to refresh 322 of them? So, from the looks of it, ah, my fucking finger. That fucking hurt. I don't know what the fuck I did. Holy shit! When this loads, it better, next time I'll definitely be doing this before I start the live stream. Ow! It's spreading into my hand. What the fuck did I do? I, like, punched my steering wheel. And it did something. My fucking, you know... Oh, whatever that finger is, my ring finger. That is definitely not responding. Okay. Well, while that loads, if you guys want to continue watching, I'll... just chill over here for a second. Come on, you piece of shit. Load. Still refresh terrain. Holy shit. It's probably gonna take a whole ass 10 minutes, so... like, come on, you gotta load fucking 347 tiles into RAM, and then you gotta do the displacements? Like, fuck off. Fuck. Okay. I think it's safe to assume that this game has hung itself, so I'm not gonna give it any benefit of the doubt that it's still loading. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to advanced, and we're just gonna turn that back on. And let's bring the AI traffic down. Let's get our buses nice and busy. Okay. Well, see, it's loading the specific tiles. You can see tile 3180, numbers, you know, 1500. Like, it's not. Like, it's just a bunch of random tiles because they're where I'm spawning, right? Freudster. It's still loading a shit ton of tiles. Why? So it didn't hang refreshing the terrain that time. It is slowly refreshing the fucking terrain. Which is dumb that it doesn't do that beforehand. It does that while I'm fucking playing the goddamn game. You know, you could fuck off and, okay, load user vehicles, that's good. So, why the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck? Yeah. Something ain't going right here. After a fucking restart of fucking Buxy. Loading map, a new situation. Now we're going to load, you know, all 500 tiles again, right? I hope you guys are having fun watching me struggle and not able to play, you know, this fucking simulator, but well, you know, what can you do? You know what I'm about to load? I'm about to load fucking Grundorf. The fuck is environmental traffic? I still would like to know what the fuck that is. Okay, the game's gonna freeze now, so... Oh, no, it's not. Oh, look at that, it loaded. Okay. Hop on. Performance is looking a little choppy. So good with the reduced multi-threading. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, so... Feather the brake.
Why is the transmission light on? No, just for shits and giggles. Let's turn on a pretty bad beat. Transmission cooled down. I think that was a transmission overheat. What the hell? The game seems to be running fine now. Just fucking redline this bus until our schedule is good. Fucking me. Let's see what it sounds like. Oh yeah. Well, you know, milk truck, you could go around me. Dr. Hoyer. You can always make the transmission knock. Situation quick saving works a lot better with reduced multi-threading on. I don't know why those clouds are moving at like 100 miles an hour. Can't really tell you why that's the case. Thank you. I feel bad for my passengers. I fucking slam on the brakes. TV Matushik. Well, this is a nice, neat little corner, isn't it? Matushik. I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce. The odometer actually ticks? That's cool. But the odometer actually ticks. I can actually see it up there. It's going up decimals. And it actually matches the speedometer in the dash if I look here. 152214, 152214. So the odometer is correct. The mileometer. Mileometer. Thank you. 12 FPS. That's just lovely. Wait a minute, we're a bit behind here. Did it kill the lights in my bus? Over fucking time point. Whoa! Oh, fucking asshole. Fucking AI driver. Let's go, bitches. I think we're almost at the end. Because I recognize this road. Almost there, so let's try to get there. Let's try to get there a little bit on time. Everyone wants all. Holy shit. Holy shit, how many people can you fit up there? Okay, they're all out. son of a bitch. Yeah, let's give Grundorf a chance here. We'll load it without the buses. You know. Okay, we did okay. The only thing is Nerven Clinic was a little too early. Well, it was 34 minutes early, obviously. But everything else is okay. Cool. I'll save that as a souvenir. Cute little town. NL202, that's what it is. Suck my dick. Ah, shit. That's weird. That bus wouldn't start. Does that have something to do with my... suck my cock. Fuck. ABS light is on. Oh no, there it goes. Well, let's drive down there.
I can't see the fucking car. Drive this way. This map runs at a full 30 FPS. for 24 minutes? Fuck that. Ooh, my hazards.
Around.
my last run, guys, so after that I'm gonna sign off. Just to finish this off, it's a very practical approach. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. I don't know, subscribe, do something. Anyways, yeah. I've been on here for 2 hours. It's time to get off. Anyways, thanks for watching, and peace.